That is much better.
Yeah.
So you were very emotional last night at your premiere.
Yeah. Well, it was only because Robin started crying, and I was like, you know, it was bad times, you know. Like, I was hoping that he hadn't seen the movie, so I was hoping that he liked it.
Right.
And I lean over, and he starts crying. And then, you know, and I was like, oh, man, now I got to go up, you know. Because I've been with, you know, he's one of my oldest friends, and I've sat with him at premieres, and, you know, just it was so different, you know, his reaction, you know. It was, he was even laughing, you know, at himself, you know, which is, you know, it was pretty good, yeah.
So was it a lot different than your experience the first time around, bringing this here, or is...
This is different just because of the focus, you know what I'm saying? Like, the last time, it was like, hey, you know, the dude from Police Academy made a movie. Nobody you know, and it's about bestiality. You know, it's not about bestiality, but you know,
dog sex movie was pretty much a tag.
Dog
you
sex.
Guys were the dog sex movie, and then I think it was
then the next year.
Fanning was the Dakota Fanning rape movie.
Dakota Fanning,
but we narrowed it down here at Sundance because we're artists. It's a very arty community.
Yeah, it really is. Yeah, I'm going out to see the Dakota Fanning rape movie, and I got to get over and get some swag right away.
Have you done that?
I'd like to tell you I'm a better man than that, but now that I've joined the ranks of indie filmmaking, these are free boots.
Very nice.
Yeah.
And the shirt, did you put the whole
No, these are mine. Like Tony B got me this shirt. I think I just, if I ever am lucky enough to get in another Sundance, I'll just get up to playing nude, just like, come on, gift me, bitches.
That's a movie unto itself.
Yeah.
Clothed by swag.
I did get a fur jock strap that I'm sure I'll bust out. One of these screenings.
You probably missed the fur protest yesterday on Main Street.
I heard about it, and they were dressed. There was fur people, but they had
like red makeup and vampire makeup, and
and they also had a scream mask.
Yes,
I was like, let me get this straight. We don't kill animals, but perpetuating butchering teenagers is okay.
Just teenagers don't kill, are like fur.
Yeah, just don't kill any teenage animals.